be more careful.
The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
Wait, I can sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
This must be your first time in the Petrification Disease Quarantine Zone. For most people, this is their last stop, Naimon. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good. But it was heartless, just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Thank you so much, kind one. Please hurry before I lose my sight. Please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
die together. Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me. If only we could play together like Murphy. Thank you.
For your information.
I'll use my power to...
Welcome.
I know my way around a weapon.
Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for! You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemists scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man, get lost! Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Cursed puppet! Back again! For sure.
I'll use my power.
Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Time is destroyed.
destroyed for sure. Devil puppet.
Kill you both, then shoot you up on the bridge. Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge. Destroyed for sure. Devil puppet. Showing up already. Are you a dream or a nightmare? Stop showing up already. truth?
Now I feel bad for my comrade.
Finally, we meet, son. It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then, get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done. I want to hear... Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. We'll catch up.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here. survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
Close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me.
I'll use my power to help you.
Turn it off. Close to you. I'll feel good. There's just no feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just want you to step with me, dance with me.
I know my way around a weapon.
Are still afraid of puppets. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina. I see.
Close your eyes.